Hello everyone, I'm Ilian and it is Monday, the beginning of the week, so it's time for our weekly newsletter. This is the video where I'm going to cover shortly and briefly just the key moments from this week's weekly newsletter, and if you want to read the whole information, you can do so from the link below this video. So, let's get started with it. We continue moving forward as a team. And we are operating under a very tight weekly schedule, but we managed to fulfill all of our tasks. Last week, we provided you as usual with two trading plans. We also published two live signals based on those trading plans. And in the meantime, we continue working on our other tasks. There is some interest already regarding our desk rental service, but I'll talk more about it at the end of this video. Last week, Valentine shared with you a trading plan based on the SPX, which is doing great. He also managed to share with you a live signal exactly at the beginning of the current uptrend, so it is already making some nice profits. Me, on the other hand, I shared with you a trading plan based on the Great British Pound Australian Dollar. At first, we had a very beautiful, nice wave on the H4 down in our direction. We managed to enter, but I haven't closed the position and I haven't updated you with a closing signal because I was looking for a more long-term approach on this plan for at least a couple of weeks, maybe even months. So the position is still open. After the move down, we currently have a small correctional move against us, but I believe everything is fine, and by the end of the week, the pair will move down again. But if you caught on that plan and took that trade, you could have backed in some very nice profits on it. Valio also shared with you some news regarding the terrible a natural disaster called Florence that hit the US coast. We are really sorry for that tragedy. And he also shared with you an article that basically explains how those types of natural disasters affect the markets. So check it out if you're interested. There is a link below this video. And last but not least for this video, I would like to say a few words about our desk rental service. Basically, to sum it up in one sentence, if you're a trader and you want to trade from a fully equipped trading environment or trading station, you can come into our office, experience from our knowledge, discuss trades with us, discuss trading plans with us, and also have your own trading station. Of course, there is a monthly fee for that, but you can receive a lot more with this service. If you are more interested, check it out. There is a lot of more information in the readable newsletter from the link below the video. And if you have any questions, feel free to contact us. We'll try to answer them all. During this week, you can expect us to fulfill our weekly schedule. So you can expect trading plans from us, live signals, and much more educational and useful content. And last but not least, our team wishes you a great and most importantly, profitable week.